Yo, what is going on, everybody? It is Bartley here, and welcome back to another episode of Far Cry Primal. How are y'all doing? I hope you guys are having a very wonderful, wonderful day so far. I know I am. Anyway, what did we do in the last video? Last video, we claimed some bases, did a couple missions, and I believe that's what we're going to be doing again today. We're going to be doing these four today. So, yeah, that's the plan for today, and we have some village missions over here, so let's go talk to these people and see what's up with them. And that'll probably be, at least one of these will be the missions we do today.
Hello?
Oh, which arm got bit? You look fine to me. Biter in the deep. That looks fun. Where be this mission? Where be this mission? Where it be? Where it be? Where's the mission? It's right there. It's this. I'm gonna fucking do it. Soon, hopefully. Alright, let's go talk to this guy. Slide in the ODMs.
Maura winja yaka nim shalash. Udam tar shwas. Winja palhu sashwalpa. Usaidam shambar takar.
Okay. So lost in ice. That's up in the north, obviously. Where to be? Wait, it's right there. That's the one. Wow, so... Huh. I might do both of those today. Because this one's on the way to the places, and I might do both of these today. Maybe. Don't hold me to that. Whoa. Okay, so anyway, that's the plan again for today. We're going to be capturing more bases. We're going to start out with this bonfire. I'll see you guys there. Ooh, kill him, ooh, oh damn. Never fuck with an elder mammoth. I've learned the hard way with that one. Trust me, it's in one of my episodes. Well, I'm just about there. Oh. Okay, I'm gonna assume this will take me straight up there, so I'm gonna scope the area. Oh, mountain. Oh, jeez, mountain. Okay. I got this. Hello, motherfuckers. Okay, I have a little ways to go then. Oh, there's a guy right there though. Oh, wait, no, those are goats. Okay. I'm gonna climb up then. Is there anybody up here? No? Okay. This must be all of them then. There's only four this time? There's usually like five or six. Alright, well, you're gonna be my first kill, buddy.
Hi-ya!
Go. Fall. No. Oh, no, you don't. Oh, no, you don't. Sorry. Surprise! No, don't see me. Don't you. I wanna, like, stealth take you out, man. Surprise, motherfucker! Yeah, boy. Yeah. Yeah, boy. That's right, bitch. That is right. Light that fucking bonfire. Let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Damn, buh. That's right, bitches. How many villagers do I have now? Yes, 148. Suck on my cock. Gentlemen, thar she blows. Who's all up there? Is that it? There's only three? There's no way there's only three of them. That's it? If that's all of them, I could just drop a fucking sting bomb. You know what? Fuck it, man. Sting bomb. If that's all of them... Wow, that's it? There was only three? Wow. Okay. Well, that was easy. Hiya! Okay, guess I win. Okay, alright, well, on to the next one. Okay, guys, so I think I have decided we are going to do both these missions today. And since we've already done two out of the four, I think we're going to do a mission now. And then we'll do the other two and then do the other mission, and that'll be the end. So we're going to do this one first, which is right here. Help the Wenja lost in the cold. So I'm going to travel over there. We're going to do that one. I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright. I'm just about there. Okay. That was a steep fall. Okay. Oh, jeez. Oh, you poor thing. Oh, you're purple. You've gone blue, man. You've gone blue. You have frozen. Alright, well. Poor thing. Alright, well, I'm gonna go search for the others now. Bye, guy. Hey! Get the fuck off of him! Fuck you! Asshole! I'm gonna skin you, man. Oh, you poor thing, you've been being eaten. You know, you really should have bundled up. This is kind of on you. Still warm. This death must be recent. Oh, big mammoth. Big fucking mammoth. Big mammoth. Oh, God. Don't mind me, big mammoth. I didn't do nothing to nobody. I am totally safe, right? Yeah. Oh, what have I found? Oh, hello. Oh, see, you bundled up. See, you're smart. You're smarter. Oops. So this is the Udam's fault? Okay. Well, are you gonna be okay here? You look kinda cold. Maybe you should come with me? I don't know. Alright, welp. I hope you're okay. I'm out of here. Bye! You're dead, bitch. Yeah, boy, the sharpshooter over here, bitch. Hello, I'm here to save you. Hello, I'm coming to save you. You're welcome. Alright, on to the next ones. No, don't fall. Gosh. Oh, no, that was good. That was good. That was good. He fell. That's good. I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. Go for the bait, bitch. Go for the bait. Oh, stupid mistake, buddy. Stupid mistake. Hiya! Bitch. Take that. No, don't fall, no. Damn it. I got these stealth skills, bitch. Hello. Goodbye. Yeah, it sucks, doesn't it? He's gonna kill the dude. The fucking lion, really? Not cool, dude, not cool. Okay, well. I saved 3 of the 4, I guess, but nature had other plans. Alright. That's what I'm talking about. 75%. I don't need that green leaf. Okay, so, that's that mission. Oh, sweet, I got a skill point. What am I climbing right now, a fucking mountain? Alright, let's move on to the next one. It's nighttime right now, so the predators are gonna be out soon. I am gonna take out this cage though, just see how this guy does. Let's drop a berserk bomb, shall we? See what happens, man. We got 5 of them berserked. No, don't call for backup. How come I can't kill you? I want to kill you. Yes, bitch. Yes. Suck a dick. Oh, one of them's still berserk. He's still going, man. Oh, I see an easy kill over here. Not so easy anymore. In that case, easy kill right here, bitches. They'll never know. Well, it looks like that's definitely the end of all the berserk. It also appears that there's only 4 left. Who do I kill first? How about this dude? Die, bitch! I think you're next, bitch! Alright, who's left? Just you guys? I can't even fucking see the ground, man. It's all foggy. I wanna kill you, though. Die, bitch! Good night. Alright, it's the last guy. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Let's go get him. Oh shit, he almost saw me. But not today, motherfucker. Not today, bitch. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Stealth is key. Yeah! 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 Booyah! Booyah ka-chow, man. Booyah ka-chow. Oh, nice tits. Anyway. Okay, that was fun. On to the next one. Okay, I think we're gonna finish with another outpost. We're gonna finish with this one. Reason being is because we did that way we're doing 2 outposts and 2 bonfires, and then we'll finish with 2 outposts and 2 bonfires. So we're gonna finish with another outpost, which is gonna be this one. So, oh, it's a cave too. So I'll see you guys there. Oh damn, who damn. Okay, here I am, bitches. Let's see who's here. Oh shit, they ain't no kidding, it actually is a cave. The whole thing is in a cave. Ooh, this is gonna be tricky. Ooh, this is gonna be very tricky. That means I can't use the owl now. Ooh. Is there an entrance over here somewhere, maybe? Possibly. Ooh. This is gonna be tricky. I'm gonna have to do as much stealth as I can by myself. It looks like. Is this a hole in the ground or a shadow? Okay, it's a shadow. I think. Yeah, it's a shadow. Is that the only entrance? I'm just looking around for other entrances. No. I believe that is the only entrance. Can I fly in there, do you think? Yellow. Nope. Doesn't get much lower. Nope. No, it does not. Alright, well. This is gonna be interesting, it would appear. Very interesting. Okay. Well, let's see how this goes. Oh. Yes, this is definitely a hole in the ground. It's a ravine hole. Ooh, and I fell into it. Okay, sweet. I found the back door, bitches. Let's go. Okay. Oh, and there was an entrance over here. Sweet. Oh. Hi. All right, I guess we started. You guys got nothing. Ow, I've been poisoned. Help. Come here, asshole. I hate you. You are no longer my friend or my family. There's a lot of entrances to this place. Okay, come on. What am I gonna do? Eat my bees, bitch. Eat my bees. I got some fire where that came from if you want it. No. Get away from me. Get out, bitch. Yeah, I'm the ultimate legend. Fuck you, bitch. There's no way it's like already the last of them, man. Eat my fire and flames. I did just kind of waste that on one person. I see you. Stop trying to poison me. Everybody got time for your poison. Oh, my club. Ugh, bitch. Yeah, that's right. Are these the last fucking two over here? Oh, yeah. Ow. I don't know what you threw at me, but you missed sorely. Hello. Hello. Goodbye, bitch. Alright, where's the last one? Is it a heavy again? Okay, sorry, the last two. Hello? Oh, he's above us. He is above us. Alright, where's the last one over here? Stop throwing shit at me, bitch. Yeah, suck a dick. Where's the last one? Oh, you're right there, huh? Hello, taste my spear, bitch. Yes, that's right. Suck on my cock, asshole. Yes, that's right. Suck on my cock. I'm a legend. I am a legend. What am I? A legend. All right. Yes. Yes, bitch. Yes. So to finish out this episode, we are going to be doing this mission right here. The one with the bite fish or whatever, the rare red bite fish, it says. So yeah, we're going to be doing that village mission, and that'll end out this video. So I'll see you guys there. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Fucking nailed it. God damn it. Okay, dokie. Well, we're just about here. Oh, it looks like it's a zone. Okay, so I don't need that shit. Alright. What I do? Bite her in the deep. Alright, bite her in the D. Oh, I'm going this way. Okay. I will locate this rare bite fish if it kills me. Fuck the udon, man. Go away. Oh, nutsack. I didn't know I had to swim. Evidently, I gotta swim. Is there even water down there? I can't barely see. I was gonna jump, but instead, I'm just gonna grapple this shit. Oh, I jumped. I missed. Damn it. You know, I feel like there is a way we can see, though, if there's water down there. Bear with me on this. Oh, no! Oh, I landed on a rock. Yes. Yes. What's down here? Alright, I'm gonna jump for it. Ha! Ugh. It's not good. It's definitely not good. Ouch. Okay. Okay, fine. I'll play by the fucking rules, man. Didn't know you had to be that way about it. Ooh, this is a fucking deep dark hole, if you ask me. I wanna swing to you, bitch. Ugh. I don't know where I'm supposed to go in here, but it is cool as fuck. I feel like some kind of Tarzan shit's going on, man. I feel like empowered right now. Ooh, that's poisonous shit. That's exciting. Oh, there's ground below me that I didn't realize was here. Hiya! Yeah, boy. Okay. I have not crafted the antidote yet, so this is gonna be interesting. This is dumb. Ooh, that kills me. That definitely kills me quickly. Okay, I need to jump up there and think about this real quick. Nope. Fuck. I fell in it. I fell. Guys, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this mission without this. It's the antidote recipe, and I don't have it yet. I need to do the mission with Sayla up here. Wherever the fuck she is. She's somewhere around here, you know, by the Mammoth. And if I don't do that mission and don't have that antidote, I'm pretty sure I can't do this one. But I'm gonna try it anyway. Here I can get to somehow. Okay, guys, I'm gonna attempt to jump onto the top of this rock. Hiya! Please, don't kill me. Oh, don't fall into it. Oh, yes. Yes, there's a chance. Guys, there's a chance. Okay, now, around here somewhere, there's gotta be some kind of cave I can run through so that I don't die right away. But where is Das Cave? Damn it. I'm just looking to see if there's a cave I'm meant to run through, and it doesn't look like there is one in here. Unless it's in the floor, which I can barely see the floor, then there's no cave in this section. Like, there's no area. Oh no! Ah, damn it. No, no. No, don't fall. No. No. Oh. Okay. Just a minor hiccup. No, you're falling forward. Okay. Well, I'm not seeing fucking anything. But this is the only way for me to go that actually makes sense, if you think about it. Game logic. But if I jump down, I'll fucking die immediately. Oh, is that a cave back there? No, no, it's not. Okay, wow. I'm fucked then. Maybe I have to go to a different area of the cave. I'm gonna go this way. What's this way? Oh! Oh! Okay, so I don't even have to go down there. Well, I wish I had known that. Okay, so, alright. Just a minor hiccup. I must look stupid right now. But that's okay. It's not about winning. It's about fun, man. Oh, shit. This place is spooky as fuck. And there's a bear in here. Oh, shit. There's a bear in here. Can I have my animal? I can't have my animal. Okay, bear. Bear Grylls, you fucking dick. Come at me. Fuck you. Fuck you. Oh! Oh, my spears. Hiya! 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 Yeah, bitch. How do you like it? How's it taste? Taste good? Feel good? Yeah, bitch. Sorry. Oh my god, is that the fish? Yes. That is definitely the fish. That's it? That's it? That's all I had to do was come in here and kill two bears and skin a half-eaten fish. A big-ass half-eaten fish, if you ask me. That's all I had to do was come in here and skin a half-eaten fish. And kill two bears. Wow, I thought I would be, like, swimming in water to kill the shit. I didn't think I'd... That's it. I thought I'd, like, be kill... I thought I'd, like, have to kill it in water, man. That took a lot of fun out of what I expected this mission to be about. Alright, well, I definitely found the fucker. I wasted my time dying in poison repeatedly. But that's okay. It's just a minor hiccup. And, you know, it's just about learning, man. Oh! Are you serious? Okay. We're good now. I'm not gonna fall into that poison again. Yay! Yay, I did it. I gotta say, though, that mission was definitely not what I expected it to be. Sadly enough, but it's okay. Alright, well, that will conclude this video. I hope you guys did enjoy it. If you did, please leave a like. Hit that subscribe button, it really helps support me, support the channel. And I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Peace!